Hello, welcome back guys. Alright, we will testing the Skyline H version 45 on Redmi Note 8 Snapdragon 665, 4GB of RAM and 4GB of virtual RAM, swap RAM. Android 13, CRDroid 9.1, and the driver, I'm using the system driver, I'm not using any Magis module. Alright, game setting, this is the Edge version 45, the latest one, maybe. GPU driver, system driver, rest of the setting, right, Ultimate Ninja Storm, Naruto Shippuden, Ultimate Ninja Storm 3 Logi. Why trilogy? Inside the game consists of three games, Naruto 1, Naruto 2, Naruto 3, 3-in-1. So you don't need to download Naruto 1, Naruto 2, Naruto 3. Just download this game, the trilogy, you got three game in one game. Before I already test this game on the older version, this screen black screen, now it's okay, where you can choose Naruto 2, Naruto 3, Naruto 2, Naruto 1, Naruto 2. Alright, we start with the Ultimate Ninja Naruto 1. Ultimate mission mode, option mode, free battle mode. Sasuke. Snapdragon 665.
Let's fight.
See? FPS. The sound. Okay. We try the story mode. Option mode, ultimate mission mode. Thank you. The memory are okay, only the glitch on the graphic. Maybe someday they will fix for this low-end SoC. For the mid-range and the high-end SoC shouldn't be a problem with this graphic glitch. You can use the custom GPU driver, but not on the Snapdragon 665. The glitch not so bad. 17 FPS. Only the sound. To start menu, open start menu. Well, I have to quit the game. Right, testing again the Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 2. Because in trilogy, you got three Naruto. Naruto 2. Only problem the audio. The audio, see? The audio not perfect yet on this low end. Maybe on the high end device, maybe the driver are okay. The audio. Black screen. Freezing. I say freeze, don't move. So the game freeze. Try one more time. If your device still using the MIUI, the older one, Android 10 or Android 11, you better upgrade the software, the firmware, the ROM, better using this custom ROM. Now I'm testing Ultimate Ninja Storm 3. Because this custom ROM already update the GPU driver. Storm 3, Storm 2 not loading just now. Maybe we check it again after this. Let's see the screen menu. The main menu. Yep, the main menu, okay. Only the graphic. Need to find the correct GPU driver for this emulator, especially this Snapdragon 665. Continue FPS also. Only the glitch on the graphic. Sometimes it okay, sometimes it's gone. What's the problem? The audio. The FX. Only the music come out, not the sound effect. There's no setting for the audio. Someday it will be perfect on this device, trust me. At the moment almost perfect, since this 665 cannot play the egg and as the chicken egg. We still got hope, more hope on this Switch emulator, especially this Skyline Edge. The team are working very hard to port this emulator for you for free.
A hero who saved the Hidden Leaf Village from an attack.
Only audio problem. See? The game okay, it didn't crash. Only the audio and a bit glitch on the graphic, but not so bad.
Prologue, Nine Tails Attacks.
Legend.
Who is that guy?
Hero.
The village. Is it all right?
All right, village people.
Let's go!
17 FPS, 18 FPS. Not bad. Not bad. No audio setting.
Sluggish. Should be feasible to engage in close combat. The Ninetales are starting destroying the village again.
Sorry, 1 and 2 okay, 1 and 3 okay, how about Naruto 2 on this trilogy? As now it's black screen. Come on, loading. It's loading. Oh, okay now. Now it's
now
okay.
This world shall know pain.
Oh, perfect, perfect. So, 1, 2, 3, okay. Storm 2. Oh. Not okay. It crashed. Well, what can I say? Maybe we'll be testing some other game. Nier Automata. Well, if you haven't subscribed, please do so. So you can request me to play or test any game you wish. Alright, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.